Yeah, that's a pretty good, pretty solid lineup. I didn't know there was a game for Wii U called Black Flag. I just know them as the band. What is it, like a pirate game? Yeah, I'm not sure. The new Zelda looks amazing. I wish we knew more about it. The new Star Fox, it looks really, really fun. I've always been a fan of the Star Fox series. I got my first Star Fox game. I traded some Pokemon cards for it, actually. It was pretty clutch back in 1990s. But I don't know if I'm going to get the new one or not. I don't know. It's a very new school thing to have the gyro control in the control, like have the gyro controls be part of the gameplay experience to that level where it like affects aiming and moving and stuff. I don't know if I can handle that, man. I don't know. I mean, I'm tipping the gamepad all over while I'm playing this, and I'm not used to that being in my, you know, in my paradigm of gameplay things that you do, so I don't know. I don't know if I can keep up with you kids. Your newfangled doodads. Tropical Freeze, yeah, there's a game. That's a game for ya. Tropical Freeze is awesome. Played through it, beat it, loved it. Boy, man, that Tropical Freeze felt like being 6 years old again, dude, and getting to, like, play the new Donkey Kong. Yeah, Tropical Freeze, what a, such a good game. And once again, featuring the great music of, David Wise, I think is his name. Wise or Weiss? I'm pretty sure it's Wise. That soundtrack, man, his soundtracks like make Donkey Kong Country games what they are. Absolutely do. Run, Mario! Okay, buddy. Here you are. Here you are for another chance at this ending part. I got enough time. I got enough time. Not worried about the timer. I'm really not. Yeah, 40 seconds. I'll be okay. Get through the next obstacle. Really does make you bring it right down to the wire, huh? Come on, Bowser. Come on. Come on, RNG me. Thank you. Okay, don't hit these boxes. There it was. Crap, you idiot. Come on, Bowser.
Yes! Yes! Oh, man. With 2 seconds to go, there's your clear. My name is GlitchCat7. It is 10:30 p.m. Eastern. What day is today? I forget. I think it's the 14th. Yeah, today's the 14th, right? Today's the 14th, 10:37 p.m. Eastern on the 14th. There's Wizardopolis, the remix cleared. That was a great level. Props to the creator. Fantastic challenge. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Check out my channel. Subscribe. GlitchCat7 YouTube. Also, shout-outs to Taste777, Surprise Junkie, and Crash Burn. All of them YouTube channels making really fantastic, making and playing really fantastic Mario Maker stuff right now. Hats off all around. Have a great evening.